for no damage. That's how balanced this game is. Welcome back to the Flophouse. Real hot girl shit. Real hot girl shit here 24/7 in this house of flops. All those other channels, you know, Max, Justin, all those fighting game guys are like, ooh, DNF duel, let's duel. Nah, not here, man. We're playing what y'all need. We're playing the real shit, and it doesn't get any more real shit than Final Fight Streetwise for the Sega Saturn. Been quite a few years since I've given this a go, and this game means a lot to me, deep within my core. I live and breathe Final Fight. Did I say Streetwise? I meant Final Fight Revenge! Oh, God! Just both generic terms just get mixed up in your brain every so often. So, we're gonna do an arcade run of this. We're gonna be playing as one of my favorite characters, and I hope y'all enjoy this jank, this poverty. All right, so first things first, the mayor.
Mike Hagger, the candidate who puts people first.
All right, who's up first? Who's ready to throw down? I can throw you down. I am a grappler guy. Okay. Okay, so first things first, we want to avoid Guy. He's pretty strong, and he already has a machine gun. Can't let them use it. Weapons are super good in this game. Oh, I'm so glad I didn't get hit by this. Dragon screw leg whip. Okay, here, the thing with that throw right there is that's just your regular forward punch throw, and it's just three little noogies, headbutts, whatever you want to call them. And if you do another input, you get that slam at the end for max damage. Run away. No. Oh, you get caught by one and you kind of get stun locked there. We're gonna do this, don't worry. I know Guy seems intimidating, so I'm gonna miss that. I'm gonna whiff that a lot. Okay, that's fine. First round, it was a practice.
Bushindu.
So yeah, I'm gonna whiff that a lot because Hagar's quarter circle kick super move. Yeah, his air throw is pretty tight though. His quarter circle kick super move. It is a counter super. It's a counter super that, yeah! Fuck. That can only be activated by a jumping kick. A jumping punch won't do it. It needs to be a kick. And his punch super, 720 whip punch, is also really awkward because it doesn't have a traditional animation like Guy's just did or anyone else's. It's this really awkward animation with almost zero range. There we go. You do have command normals. That is a command normal at the drop kick. I'm glad it's in there because that would be one of his animation patterns from classic Final Fight. So for those that are not familiar with this game, and if you are partaking in my channel, though, you should know this fucking game. Here we go. This is made by Capcom USA, by a really small team, and I'm desperate to talk to someone that was on that dev team. But this is like 1999. I've tried to track down some people, and I just can't get them. I just can't find them on the internet. So maybe go to Moby Games. Someone maybe can help me out. I desperately want to just interview. Just want to talk Final Fight Revenge with those people. But this was made by them for the arcades that ran on like a version of Sega's hardware, and then there was a port to the Japanese Saturn, and that's it. It's been ported nowhere else. It's incredible, just as incredible as the hitboxes on Andore's. I don't know why they called him Andore, but it's just Hugo, and Hugo is called Hugo. Why aren't they both called Andore or both called Hugo? Freeze gun. We can both be Sub-Zero. You have such a startup animation for a lot of gun weapons. Oh my god. Block! Okay. It's insane, that move. It's so busted. So when you hit a character with a weapon like that, I think that gives you meter, that little ball that, that drops out. It was full meter there for a second. Keep your eye on that meter next time you someone gets a blue ball. Get their blue balls knocked out of you. No. I can tech throws in this, I forgot. The throws are all I got. Ooh. Yeah. Yeah. And I find 360 inputs come out really inconsistently as well. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, I deserve that. I deserve that. Can I get the barrel? You can pick these up and throw them, but holy shit. Oh, my God. It's so intimidating. You have to respect the chain. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, my God. It's so bad. Look at this crap play.
Uno!
And of course, the hamburger rain coming down from the sky. That's a regular occurrence in Metro City. So for those wondering why there's even a tournament going on in Metro City, like this takes place shortly after Final Fight 1. And it's just, I guess, roving battles of all surviving characters. You know, there's a million Gatos, there's a million Andores, there's a whole family of them. So yeah, this is just all the heroes roving around and like having fights, just cleaning up the city. Geronimo! I don't know why Geronimo, not spinning like pile driver or just pile driver, but they went with Geronimo. All right, Andore, you're getting finished off with the greatest justice ever, a gun. No!
Hager wins!
Hager! Like the well pants! Come on. Ready? Alright, poison
Ready?
Stuff.
Fight!
Absolute queen. But I have the flamethrower. Oh my god. Oh, I've already lost the flamethrower. And the little claws, the little Wolverine cosplay Poison's now doing, that's their specialty weapon. I think everyone has a weapon that they have a few extra moves with. And Poison's even more dangerous with those claws. Oh! Oh my god! Poison's really good in this game. Has a DP, a fireball that like actually locks my controls for a second, a whip attack. Yeah! Oh my god! You have to time that so perfectly for it to actually count as a counter. Like they have to, you have to see the kick before it really happens, and just as it happens, you have to, if they're, you're a second, like half a second. I don't know how frame perfect needs to be. Oh my god. 10 hits, great. Okay, Thunder Whip, let me punish this. Yeah, okay. I'll take that.
Ready?
Okay, I'm never gonna be ready. And I'm never gonna be able to fight. Oh! Ultra combo! 30 hits! Look, for no damage! That's how balanced this game is. Okay, let us punish. Let us not punish, actually. Let's just completely botch that opportunity. Just as I play this more, we're on what, like the third? I was about to say, just as we play this more, I'm getting more and more into it.
Fight!
One thing about this game in particular that I can't defend is that the music is generally awful. Like, considering how good Final Fight music is, Final Fight 1 to 3 at the very least, like all the remixes over the years, the Sega CD version, like the music is inexcusable in this game. Like, it's kind of funny, but none of it's good. All right, shotgun. Shotgun advantage. If you can get close, it's all three bullets hit. Like, it's pretty decent damage for, oh my god. Okay, I'll take it. Alright, still, alright, there's the rifle, the pipe. Pipe is, Hagar laying the pipe 24-7. That was part of his platform when he became mayor. You get a few extra moves off the pipe. Even in this game, all the way to Marvel 3, you gotta respect it. Oh my god. Yeah, I was pushing buttons. Don't ever be pushing buttons, kids. This is a no pushing button zone. Alright, I might be able to do this. The rifle sucks, I forgot! Oh! Look at this war! So a neat thing about the weapons is if the weapons are almost empty or empty, if you throw them forward like that, they actually get replenished. Which is pretty sick, actually. That's some tech, kids. Write that down. When you go to Nationals for Final Fight Revenge. Okay. Elgato is tricky. He has a cool stance. Like, they, like, actual work and thought went into some of these characters. They do play pretty differently, and they're pretty accurate to their, like, classic Final Fight roots. Hagar has another counter that's so bizarre. It's the circle strafe button where you go into the background or foreground and both punches together. And all three of those together, and like sometimes I'm pressing forward and it happens. Hagar just does a little like counter state, and I think it counters like anything an enemy throws at you, any normal attack at least. Oh! You see that shit?
Oh.
Okay, yeah. RPG bazooka advantage. Yeah.
Fire indeed, huh?
I mean, I would love a rebalancing of this game if like a fan project, I would help fund that. If we could go into the code, by the way, this is a serious thing I'm saying. If a team of really talented programmers can get in here and rebalance things, make inputs a little easier, you know, change the nature of some super moves. Oh, I'd be so down with that. Because even if I do hit Hagar's, like, punch super, it's bollocks. It's absolute trash.
Well done.
The way that super works, so... There's lots of people that are doing fan projects for fighting games.
Ready?
If you somehow have Saturn knowledge or want to remake this, I will help you fund that. Okay, grenade war. It's a war that never changes. Oh, shit. Although I do like Thrasher as a name. Oh, he's big. He's on the juice. I do like how for stages things change, like instead of a barrel, it's like a weird ice block that's in this ice freezer. Who would ever fight anyone? Like, no, I'm not going there, dude. You go outside. I'm not fighting you in a fucking freezer. I'm gonna land his cool super once. I solemnly swear this will happen. Oh god. Yeah, here we go!
Geronimo!
Finally got one. And see that there was no super flash? Like, like there was none of that like little fanfare noise? It's so bizarre. And it increased the range on that a little bit. At least step forward once. Alright, Cody. In Cody's stage, there's just nukes. These little fridges with nuclear symbols on. That's not good. Oh my god! We just got irradiated, Cody! There's a bucket of slop or a bedpan there. Let's eat that. All right, it's actual curry again. All right, so I'm just going to murder Cody with this shotgun. Perfect.
Hager wins!
He's like, that's my ninja way. I love all the sophisticated tech, like a freeze gun and like an electro shotgun. Just lying around in Metro City dumps and whatnot. Oh my god, here we go! Yeah! Oh! Whew, I need a cigarette after that. Or a cigar!
Because I'm a stud. I'm ballsy. I don't take no shit from anyone. I smoke my stogie
anywhere I want. I don't have to find a hideout place like you.
Eddie E, okay. Oh, please do Ba-Bang. He's gonna do Ba-Bang. Give him a chance. You freeze your penis. Oh, Warhammer! Oh no! This game is amazing! My fire strike has nothing against Ba-Bang. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus! Oh. And this is, like, you almost always get hit. Like, I don't know if you can avoid, because you don't have other inputs. You can just go left and right. Oh my god. Execution style.
Crime don't pay.
Says the corrupted cop, but I guess that's the subtle commentary that Final Fight Revenge is making on the world. Yeah, yeah, yeah! Hagar should have just done this to get Jessica back. Stop lobbing grenades at everything! No! Just like my super there, where I pile-drived Cody through the world, if you finish off the second round, I think it's the second round, could be the first, you finish off the second round with one of your supers and it kills, you get a special animation for that particular super.
Fatality.
That's another cool little feature that this game has. Like, listen, this game is really weird. It is the definition of jank, but there's just something charming about it. And if you have two people that kind of know what they're doing and know their character a little bit, like, this would absolutely be a Devo at a de-evolution tournament that me and Max and Justin are planning. Oh! Yeah, I didn't get the other one, but that's fine.
Well done.
Too easy. So next up should be, if you've never seen this game before, it's going to be a surprise. Zombie Belger. This is after Belger has died. And he is resurrected as a corpse. I guess he digs himself out of his grave. And we're in this fucking Castlevania stage off the coast of Metro City. But this is another insane idea that I'm really glad they did, because who else was going to be the boss at this point? It would be an all-new character, I guess. Oh, shit. Yeah, so he explodes himself into multiple body parts, but that's okay. I'll whiff my super, and then he'll punish it. Oh, my God. Nice. He hasn't really performed them much yet, but he also has stretchy Dalsim limbs, which is insane. Why would you do this? But there they are. Oh my god, the definition of insanity there. I thought by the third time there's no way he'll do that low. What is that? Gotta get that damage when I can. This is getting close. I might be able to do this. All right, just the power bomb. I'll take it. I was looking for the power driver. Oh, God. No. Unless I'm super lucky with a super, which I'm not. Yeah. Oh, my God. Let's stop sucking on my nipple. Jesus. Very forward of you. Yeah, just puke. This feels like a villain out of Final Fight Streetwise. Just one of the four horsemen of the apocalypse. Oh my god, he destroyed his own gravestone. Ooh, there was a machine gun! Ah! No! Oh my god! This full frontal assault! Oh, Jesus. He's all over the place, man! How do I kill something that's dead? That's like a bloody roar move. No! And that hits when you're on that OTGs. Remember, kids, always give up. When you see that it's hopeless, give up all the time. It's good advice. Don't listen to anybody else. Ow! I mean, ooh. Well, that's nice. All right. Doesn't do a whole lot of damage, but it plays a very good ranged game, the flamethrower. So if we throw it, try to pick it up again. Yeah. Stay away, please, zombie. This is a perfect weapon for killing a zombie. Come on. Oh, what? What was that? No! Stupid gravestone, I couldn't even see my health bar. Ooh.
Oh, naughty, naughty boy.
Okay. I'll take that. I'll take this. I still have two more rounds to win. I don't know if he has another super. I feel like it's the only one he has. I don't know that. There is a way or a code to select Belger, I believe. I don't think I've ever actually attempted it. Like, is the idea here that we flew to Transylvania to fight? Like, that's where Belger is from? I mean, oh my god, he has his little crossbow! I've never seen that before! Does he always just have that, or did he... Because you can actually stock weapons, by the way. When you pick up a weapon, you can holster it, and you can select more weapons. And get, like, an arsenal going. This game's incredible. Don't let any other facts tell you otherwise. Now, okay, this is turning into a boss rage now, just letting you know. Alright, now I've got your power! So I've never seen the bowgun show up in anywhere other than this stage now. Oh my god, this is doing really well. Oh, or not. Get fucked, sir. Yeah! And his character model acts really weird. Maybe it's because of his black pants? Jesus. It just has a different color set than all the other characters and they get hit by a fiery projectile. Oh my god! Like, granted, that doesn't do a whole lot of damage. Ooh, can we do it? Can we do it? Want to end off with a throw if I can. No. Oh, it's slipping away. Yeah, let's go! Well done. Mayor Hagger defeats Belger. The residents of Metro City bestow a hero's welcome. So get ready to be underwhelmed by the endings, folks. Hagar, hello? Hagar speaking, Rolento. Sorry for the disruption, old boy, hoo-ha. Who is this? For your information, your precious city is under siege.
Game over.
Game over. Someone got shot. Blah, blah. Who is that? So weird. So my name is Matt. I'm gonna call myself that for now. So that is Final Fight Revenge. I was almost about to call it Streetwise again. I still have lots of fun playing this. I really wish Capcom would port it to something, a Final Fight collection. I really wish this was in that fighting collection that's coming out this summer, which I should probably also be playing instead of this, but it is what it is. You clicked on my channel, you know what you're fucking getting. Don't want to see this or any other dankiest fighters on the channel? Let me know, residents of Metro City, and I'll see what I can do for you.